few plants.
No, that's my plant that we painted.
Yes, here you go. Don't put me in that there. That's carousel.
This is what we like, these little frames that I've sort of found that just sit up like this and just
and that's
nice and
one
shiny.
Of the collage. And anyway,
so you're gonna have to sell these for about $900.
Probably
$800.
We're just doing little sketches.
Like, we were thinking about
but they'll probably sell quite quick.
Yeah.
So I want
it's
to know
like a souvenir.
From male point of view, because girls like
males don't buy anything.
What do you guys think that we should make from your point? Like, what would you actually want to see that men actually might buy? So you might buy, I don't know, tools, you know, like a picture of tools, animals, your animals.
They don't buy,
So, what would you buy? Would you buy your animal? I think this is your animal. You know what I mean? If I did a portrait of your animal, you're going to the outside, you'll have something.
Who's
going to
sit there and draw these animals?
So I just want to know.
So they come back in 2 weeks' time.
Yeah,
yeah. So it's kind of
business.
Like that, like
that.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I think
about it.
Yeah.
And what are you going to do?
Yeah.
Can give
so
them
from the plein air art, the exhibitions we've done plein air art.
They're not expensive at all.
I was going to say, you've got to have people have got to quite often been to the place or have something.
Yeah,
some
like a souvenir.
Connection.
It's a hard thing. It's a hard thing to sell art.
Mm-hmm. Oh, definitely, and that's why. That's important to me because we go there, and people in the area might know that one.
So something local,
yeah,
isn't it? Something local,
yeah.
So what would you?